So it's the first day of spring. I got the trumpet score for Joseph. It's over a month before we start music rehearsal, so I've got time to learn and hopefully memorize most of this. I've never actually seen Joseph in the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. I don't know any of the songs. Basically, I have no idea what I'm in for this summer. After I was cast, I decided that I didn't want to listen to the soundtrack or watch the movie. I don't want it to affect my performance. Which is all well and good, except that it would be a lot easier to learn the trumpet part if I knew what the heck the song sounded like. So I'm probably gonna cave. I'm gonna do way more trumpeting than singing in this show anyway, so why not? Anything to make trumpeting less stressful. Still haven't heard back on the hair front. Hopefully soon. I could really do with a trim. At the bottom, my hair grows up, and then when it meets with all the hair growing down, I get these tufts, and it's too long over my ears. And this part's too long to stand up, so it just flops. And bangs doesn't work. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for new videos every Tuesday or Friday. Bye!
I watched a UPS truck get stuck in my street today. It was awesome.